Hello, my dear kids. How are you all? Good? Now, today we will write two letters. One is W, another one is X. We have already done it in book. Today we are going to write it in notebook. So, put the date. Today's date is 10 February 2021. Color the letters. In one page, I have given you letter W, capital letter W and capital letter X. You have to color both of them. W and X, your choice, which color you want to put, you have to put that one. Do it, color it. W, see, I have wrote here W, this capital W and small letter W. In capital W, how we have to write? By touching the red top line to bottom blue line. Then small letter W in the blue, both blue lines. So let's start. Keep your pencil in the top red line. Draw a slant line. Come to the blue bottom line. Then go up to the red top line. Come back to the bottom blue line. By making a slant line, go up towards the red top line. This is our capital letter W. And how to write small letter W? Keep your pencil on the top blue line. Make a slant line. Come to the bottom blue line. Go up. Then touch the, which one? Top blue line. Come back to the red, blue bottom line. Again to the blue top line. W. This is yours, capital and small letter W. See, you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lines you have to complete. Then this is our X. X, keep your pencil on the red top line. Make a slant line, touch to the bottom blue line. Again, you have to keep your pencil on the red top line. Cross it, making a slant line, slanting line. Come to the bottom blue line. This is your X. Now see, small letter X. You have to write between two blue lines. From red top line, make a slanting line. Come to the bottom blue line. Again at the top, keep your pencil and cross the line. Come to the bottom blue line. This is your small letter X. Once again, I'm writing, see. This you know how to write capital letter. Small letter, you have to remember that you have to write in this two blue lines. Touching the lines, you have to do small letter X. Capital X and small letter X. Circle the letter W. Small letter, this is your small letter W. So you have to circle the small letter W and take the letter X, small letter X. See, so many letters are here. Among this, you have to find out W and X. I have already done here. See, W, I have circled the W and I have ticked the letter X. See, now we are going to do other thing. Here it is our X. So what we are going to do with X? We are going to tick it. A stand sleeping line or a slant line, another slant line, tick. See, this is D, no. W, yes, we have to circle it. X, we have to tick it. N, O, R, no, we need W and X. Yes, tick it. P, W, circle it. X is there. By making two slant lines, do X, tick mark. Here again, tick, circle. W is there, you have to circle. So this way you have to complete this page. Circle the letter W and tick the letter X. Only this much, my dear students. After finishing your notebook work, send it to me. Thank you.